High blood pressure medications are typically too large to pass through the breast milk barrier. Additionally, most high blood pressure medications are not highly protein bound, which means that they are less likely to be passed into breast milk. Therefore, it is generally considered safe to breastfeed while taking high blood pressure medication.